Okay. So same deal. We got our weapons. One first proc on the first try, then the third and the fifth. Then it's nine. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do nine though. Maybe once if I'm too far. Like if I'm far, I'm gonna like run towards the boss shooting this bow. And then shoot the other one. And then, I mean, switch to the handgun. So, time to go. Join buzz battle. Confirm. Thank you. Skip the boss. Yeah, I'm alive because I have this gear. Let's be honest, if I had metal arm, I'd be dead. Lag it a bit. And the big balls. And these three. To stop getting those FPS drops. Damn it. Big ball. Oh shit, I thought it was the bigger ball. The big purple balls. Almost forgot to dodge. Try. So it is doable, but you would need to do a no-hit run, unlike this run. Oh, so yes, I got hit. And what saved me is my armor, obviously. But if you're to do a no pal run, you need to do a no hit run, first of all. But it is doable. You will be able to kill the last boss with no damage multiplier. And that's it. Just straight up headshots. Put all your points into attack except for 2 points in stamina. As if you've watched the whole fight, I was very close to running out of stamina a few times. Yeah, you're gonna need that. And to repair.